Bienvenue dans cette nouvelle entrevue. Donc nous sommes chez West Shaving Products avec Mélanie. Mélanie, thanks to you. Merci beaucoup. Can you introduce you?
So my name is Melanie Porter. I do the social media and marketing here at Wet Shaving Products. I have been with the company since September, and it's a really fun place. I get to know a lot of people online and around the world, and just get to sell some awesome products. So I
Ok.
love working here.
Nice. Peux-tu nous présenter la marque?
Yeah, so we are a one-stop shop for all things men's grooming. So we do things for beard care, facial care, hair care, shaving, colognes, pretty much anything that you would need to get ready in the morning or to go out on a date or to go out for a night, we sell it here. And we're local, everything is made by hand here at our store in Chandler. So we're just a local company and we just love to make quality products for people that want to take care of themselves.
Peux-tu nous parler de tes produits?
Yeah, of course. So we are known for our shaving products, hence Wet Shaving Products. So we have two main types of formulas for our shaving soaps. One is a vegan formula, that's our rustic base, and then our Formula T formula is a tallow based. Usually people like the tallow based a little bit better because it's easier to lather, it kind of gives you a richer lather. But if you like vegan product, then the rustic is kind of the way to go. But what we're really known for is our scent collection. So we have a very wide scent collection, and we range from really clean scents to really earthy scents to kind of sweeter. Our most popular scent is our barbershop, and that's just a really clean, nostalgic kind of barbershop feel to it, which is why people really like it. But we really do have a range of products from hair clays and waxes to beard balms, mustache waxes. So basically, and we can make anything made to order as well. So anything that you would need is you can find at WSB.
Comment Lee s'inspire pour les senteurs?
Yeah, so Lee finds inspiration in a lot of different ways. So sometimes he'll take a scent that he likes from another brand and try to kind of twist it and make it his own. So with our Olympus scent, that is based off of Aventus Creed, and he kind of twisted that and made it into a more wet shaving product sort of thing. So we gave it a little bit more of a fruitier touch and kind of made it his own there. Sometimes he'll take it out of just things he likes. So like our Oud Citron and that sort of thing. Our Oud Citron especially is made completely from his own mind. So he just really likes that scent and he just wanted to create something that he would like. Barbershop, you know, some of these scents are made because people, a wide range of people like them. So he likes to take things that people already like, kind of twist it and make it his own, and then spread the love and share it with all the different people.
Quels sont les projets pour cette année ou à venir?
Yeah, so since our company is growing, we have a lot of things that we're trying to plan for the future to keep bringing new stuff into our brand. So right now we're working on Citrus Blast, and that will be launching over the summer. It's a really citrusy scent, really fresh, really good for the summer. So that's what we're working on. We try to release a new scent every few months to kind of keep things new and keep people interested in us. Longer term, we are working on relaunching our women's brand. So currently we have a women's brand of wet shaving products. It's not really well known. It's just a few bar soaps. We've got some lotions and stuff. But since I'm here, I want to relaunch the women's brand. So we are going to relaunch that over the summer, hopefully, and kind of get that kicking, which will be really exciting for us. But we're constantly just trying to reevaluate our formulas, give things new labels, give things just a new look. So we just recently redid our aftershave balms, and that was really exciting. We just take things one product at a time and see what we can do to fix it and improve it and just keep building up our WSP empire, I guess.
Quels sont les produits les mieux vendus, les produits que vous aimeriez mettre le plus en avant, et toi, le produit que tu aimes le plus?
Okay, great. So our most popular product is our barbershop line. So I don't really know exactly which exact product is most popular, but the entire barbershop line supersedes all other lines. So it just really sells. People love barbershop. So all of those products sell the most out of everything. One that I would like to see more is our Oud Citron Solid Cologne and Cologne line. I used to really not like it. I was not a fan. But then I brought it home and I smelled it in a different environment outside of this crazy soap house. And I love it so much. I think it is such a great, fresh fragrance. And it's a WSP classic, a WSP original. So I think that that one is one that we always want to see more out and about. My personal favorite is our Olympus line. So Olympus is that Aventus Creed dupe that we were talking about before. And people really like Olympus, but it's just my personal favorite. I just think the freshness of it, it's a little bit fruity, it's a little bit flirty, it's super fun. So that's the one that I always give to people because it's just youthful, but still has that little bit of maturity in it that kind of brings it to the next level. So those are my, that's my top pick for sure.
Okay. Merci beaucoup. Thanks to you. J'espère que ça vous plaira. Ciao.
That's
Yay!
It.
Nice. Okay, awesome.
There you go. You survived the French. You survived the French.
Woo! I hope I didn't look too crazy.
Thank you so much. Thank you.